members of the Managing Council, Honorable President Sundar Rajan sir, respected Principal Mrs. Aruna Pandya madam, Supervisor Mrs. Jayanti Surendranath, and my dear students, we stand here today at the dawn of a new academic year, a time filled with anticipation and excitement. As we embark on this journey, there is a collective sense of curiosity about the new pupil leaders who will soon take on the responsibility of guiding us throughout the year. They will play a vital role in shaping our school and ensuring the success of various programs that will benefit each and every one of us. I am extremely delighted to extend a warm welcome to a formal occasion of the school, the investiture ceremony. Today we gather here to witness a significant transformation as our elected students officially assume their roles as pupil leaders and house leaders. It is with a deep sense of pride and accomplishment we acknowledge a remarkable milestone in our SRW. Our school has the honor of conducting computerized elections, thus spreading the social message of eco-friendliness to the students of our schools. I would like to take a moment to extend a resounding round of applause to our Principal Aruna ma'am for introducing and implementing the digital paper-free election. In addition, it is with immense gratitude that we acknowledge the invaluable contribution of Mr. Sean Matthew, our ex-supervisor, Suja teacher's son. Congratulations to each of the office bearers of the Student Council. Dear leaders, you must believe in the proverb, a leader leads by example. Thus, you need to lead the students by being an ideal to them in terms of good values and discipline. We are highly honored to have our Chief Inducting Officer, Mr. Sundar Rajan sir. I request them to him to give the year of support. My respected Principal Aruna ma'am to honor Mr. Sundar Rajan sir with a token of. Thank you, sir. Thank you. As we embark on the commencement of the investiture ceremony, so now I call upon our boy pupil leader, Master Sahil Sayyed Sheikh of the girl pupil leader, Miss Ananya Anand Simler of Standard 9. So with the well-being of the school, they will now take on this duty proudly. I request our respected inducting officer, Mr. Sundar, with badges and sashes. Thank you. A huge round of applause for all the speakers.
Thank you. sir. Now, what's the name of your quality? Amen.
Whatever words we are saying, it.
Listen, student. Same thing. Position. Of Shri Ram Welfare Society's High School.
Of Shri Ram Welfare Society's High School.
Take the pledge.
Make the pledge.
To uphold.
To uphold.
The dignity.
The dignity.
And honor.
And honor.
Of our school.
Of our school.
With my hard work.
With my hard work.
Dedication.
Dedication.
And perseverance.
And perseverance.
I also promise.
I also promise.
To discharge.
To discharge.
My duties.
My duties.
With utmost sincerity.
With utmost sincerity.
And integrity.
And integrity.
I also assure.
I also assure.
That I shall always strive.
That I shall always strive.
To give my best efforts.
To give my best efforts.
And have a positive attitude.
And have a positive attitude.
In all challenging situations.
In all challenging situations.
I do. Solemnly vow.
Solemnly vow.
That I will.
That I will.
Execute faithfully.
Execute faithfully.
And motivate.
And motivate.
All the students.
All the students.
To follow the code of conduct.
The code of conduct.
Such that it aligns with the vision and mission of Shri Ram Welfare Society High School.
Of Shri Ram Welfare Society High School.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, sir.
student leader, community leader, towards the school and towards society, and also towards your family and your community. Everyone thinks how can I make a difference? I think everyone who takes effort will definitely make a difference to the situation around there. And this is one example that we had last week. This is the story of the snowflakes in the branch. And since in India we are not very familiar with snowflakes, snowflakes are drops of snow which don't have any weight. They just keep falling. So they keep falling on a particular branch. And the branch feels that what your one snowflake did, it could be down. So the snowflakes keep falling. Many thousands of them fall. And for example, when the 8,458 snowflake falls on the branch falls. So it is not the weight of the 8,400 snowflake weight that got it down. Whereas all the work that was done by the earlier 8,000 ones are the ones, each one of them are contributing to the end result. So in the same way, all our efforts, however small it may appear to us, may not be small into the end result that happens in the end. So I request the student leaders, the community leaders, to know that whatever efforts that you take are not in vain. You may not see the result of it today. I'm sure the result of it will be felt really at the end of the day, end of the month, end of the year, end of the day. The more important thing is to keep continuing to
do. Thank you, leader, Master Akshay Gupta, to share what he
expects. This sector principal, our committee member, Sundar Rajan sir, supervisor, teachers, and all my dear friends, I am deeply honored and humbled to hold this position as a pupil leader of our student council. I want to thank each one of you for placing your time, trust, and confidence in me. First and foremost, I would like to thank our honorable principal ma'am and respected teachers. Thank you for your guidance and for providing us with the platform to voice our opinions and make a difference. Your encouragement and support are invaluable. I would also like to thank the students who have shown immense faith in my vision and leadership. Your support means everything to me. Thank you once again for this incredible honor.
Thank you. Honorable President Sundar Rajan sir, our supervisor, and all my teachers and all my dear friends. I am Sai Sheikh from class 9A. It is with great honor and humility that I stand before you today as your newly elected pupil leader. I want to start by expressing my heartfelt gratitude to each and every one of you for placing your trust in me. Becoming a pupil leader is not just about holding a position, it is about taking on a responsibility. As a pupil leader, I promise to listen to your ideas, address your concerns and work tirelessly to represent your interests. Let us work together to foster a spirit of collaboration, respect and excellence. Thank you once again for this incredible opportunity. Thank you.
Harshita Dharmaraj Naik, please clap. Azam Mohammad Samir Sheikh, come on Azam, come fast. Afra Arif Bhati, Anam Atif Sheikh, Akash Kishore Savant is already here. Varsha Balakrishna Dhangar. Looking at Akash, what will you learn? There is scope for progress. If you do good work, your good work will be noticed. Yeah, Ditendra Gupta, again another star who has progressed her way up. Clap for these kids. Come till me. Last year's pupil leaders and deputy pupil leaders have arrived.
You may wait. All of you clap. Anam, please Anam. Anam Akif Sheikh. Anam, tell your name. Tanya Dipendra Gupta and Akash Kishor Sahu. Tanya? Okay, Sonam Gupta, Akshay Gupta, please come up and receive your...
Sindhu Pujari.
Sindhu Pujari is already there. No? Okay, Sindhu, please come. Big round of applause. Thank you very much. Thank you for your time. Let me be a group photo of these. Ashish Yadav. Ashish Yadav.
the vote of thanks by Jayanti teacher.
Thank you, Jayanti teacher. Honorable President Sundararajan sir, respected Principal Aruna ma'am, esteemed teachers and my dear students. I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks to everyone for their contribution to the success of our MS teachers learning. First and foremost, I would like to thank our management, Honorable President Sundararajan sir, who was the Chief Inducting Officer. Sir, your presence and leadership are truly inspiring. Thank you, sir. A special thanks to our respected Principal Aruna ma'am for her overall guidance, which ensured that everything ran smoothly. Thank you to Aruna ma'am, Jayanti teacher, Robert sir and Sally teacher for the induction of the house leaders and the deputy house leaders. I appreciate Poonam teacher for handling the campaigning, sash cleaning and ironing. Your hard work was evident in the presently presented students. Thank you, Bindu teacher, for comparing with such grace and eloquence. A big thank you to Rita teacher for managing the house points and to WPP Digital Prajakta teacher and Kausar teacher for their assistance with the digital coding software. A special mention to Vinal teacher and Ganesh sir for their assistance in the student council elections. Thank you, Vinal teacher, for the certificate writing and vote declaration. Thank you to Vimal sir for the video shooting and to helping staff Naveen for capturing the photos. A sincere thank you to helping staff Milind for managing the sound system. I also want to thank helping staff Renu for hall cleaning and helping staff Meena, Leela and Abhimanyu for the arrangement of chairs, ensuring a comfortable and organized setup. Thanks to outgoing boy and girl people leaders for their sharing their experiences during their tenure. Thanks to our boy people leader and the girl people leader for sharing their plan of action for the year 2024-25. Your insights and vision are greatly appreciated. Finally, I want to thank the students in the audience for being so warm and so welcoming. Your enthusiasm and support made this event more special. Thank you all for your dedication and hard work, which truly made this event memorable and successful. So, a big loud round of applause.